So that's so nice. Oh, that's like so nice. Yeah. Okay, so it's S, which is strength.
Strength.
Okay, that's not good either.
How do you hope we give us two dead markers?
Strengths. Okay, so. What did we say? Because it's like 24 hours.
Cheap food.
But good.
Yeah, but good quality.
Fast service.
Well, fast, but still like a sit down restaurant. So they don't think it's fast food.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, fast service.
Like a sub one.
I just have one.
Excuse me.
It's like for college students and it's for a family.
Oh, like family friendly.
Yeah.
Okay, so
that's what I'm trying to say.
Gotcha. Hiccups. I just drank a lot of water. Weaknesses.
Yep. Weaknesses, nothing wrong with that.
There's
might not be that many people that like one of those.
Oh yeah, not well
A specific, yeah, I guess it's just specific, like.
Go to only from a specific area to try.
It's hard to think of weaknesses.
Yeah. Because, like, I was gonna say, like, some people don't like sitting down, but, like, you can order to go out, so
yeah,
that's not a problem.
Yeah. That could be a well, to go.
Yeah, I call it never coming out to go.
Yeah.
One by my house even has a drive-thru.
Really?
Yeah.
So I'm like, there's no weakness.
I don't know what else.
Well, I'm thinking going back to it. Opportunities.
Like opportunities.
Jobs. It's 24 hours, so it's convenient for anyone's like time schedule.
Yeah, it's good to know your college students because it's like busing and waitressing and stuff like that.
Yeah. That's, I mean, that is an opportunity.
Opportunity for it to like expand to other parts of the city.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It brings something new to the
environment,
slash like Northern Michigan, I guess, or mid Michigan. I guess kind of like expanding it.
I think number one is probably Pixies. I mean,
Pixie, yeah.
Just because it's like their, that's kind of like their coming on it around here. But I mean, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Our next meeting can be at Pixie. How does that work scoping out?
I mean, a lot of people people. I didn't really ever hear about it.
I've heard someone mention it the very first time. Yeah.
Well, that's. But I mean, like.
I've never heard of it, and I've never seen it until Miss Fantastic.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Which I then after she said that, I actually heard someone say, "Oh, she's a pixie," and I was like, "Oh,
I've never heard of that."
But still, we should that. And then I don't know. I was thinking like.
Well, oh, but definitely beat ups right next to it.
Fast food places because
I was gonna say
yeah.
Like other places that are open later or like
yeah.
Fast food.
That's only competition or is that like?
I looked up SWOT analysis. It says elements in the environment that could cause trouble for the business or
club. I don't know. Like what could cause trouble for the business?
Cafeteria. I mean that's.
But that's not even open late. Like, I think that the whole reason we don't want to bring
it is because it's open.
I mean, that's not the whole reason, but that's like another, that's like our,
that's one of the main strengths.
That's true, the cafeteria is free food.
As always.
I'll just put that.
Okay.
But then that's only people that love our campus, and there's still like thousands of people that love.
Yeah.
I think another threat could. I don't know if that's the same, like, it's not very well known, like, that threatening a carbon monoxide present as everything, so, it could probably be, like, it could be threatening that a lot of people might not be attracted to it, but I feel like because there's enough people from the metro,
they'll be like, let's go to Tony's.
You gotta try this, or people have, like, at least maybe, I don't know.
Because there's probably a lot of people from the metro.
Another weakness is like we would have to have a lot of advertising.
Yeah. True.
Well, that's with any new like business opening, you know what I'm saying?
Like, well, like they're opening a Panda Express and like people like see the sign Panda Express and they're like, oh, I know Panda Express.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sorry about that.
Okay, sorry.
But
the advertising.
This is pretty set.
There's not. What the definition of elements that the project could exploit to its advantage?
Is that strengths?
That's what strengths says. Characteristics of the business or project that give it an advantage over others. So I guess like under this definition of opportunities, you could say like not a lot of places like this around here.
Yeah. There's not too many Coney Islands around.
Like the other, there isn't another threat is what's it called? Whenever I think of Coney Island, people are just like, oh, let's go to this place. Let's just like it. Crankers? Or is it Crankers or is it the other one? There's a Crankers and then there's something else. There's two Crankers and something else next door, and I can't remember what the name of it is. And they're either.
No, it's not here.
Yeah, it's on Crankers.
Culver's?
No. Wait. Is it Crankers or is it Culver's? It's like National. I can't remember.
Culver's
but
is
that's Culver's?
Culver's
is like
a...
burgers and. Frozen custard. It's more of like an ice cream. Then it's Crankers that I'm thinking of. Cause
I've
like,
never heard of Crankers in my life.
Yeah, I don't know. That's okay.
That's good.
Don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, because it's called Crankers Coney Island.
Yeah.